My favorite songs to perform were, and I said that, you know, songs about my kids and my wife having unfair advantage. And I told them that I wrote a song called The Man That Hung the Moon to my son. And he said, well, if that's your favorite, why don't you play it? And I said, well, shit, I will. We got any parents in the house tonight? This song's basically about, you know, hey, you know that feeling when your kids think you hung the moon? It's just that kind of foreboding thing that you know at one point, at some point in their life, they're going to need more than you. And they're going to know it. That's what this song's about, man. I hope y'all dig it. It's called The Man That Hung the Moon.
I just saw you rise. Words just can't describe.